can. So the Stanley Cup winners from last year against the Flyers here in South Philadelphia. Matinee. We're underway as the Flyers wearing their alternate dark jerseys. Get that puck into the zone and go right after it. Couturier across with some room here as York. He'll play it off the wall and then drop it off to Konecki back behind the net for York. Dan York trying to center that. Got it in front. They jam for it. But it was rejected. Now quick shot. That's blocked in front by Theodore as Couturier tried with the pass ahead. It's a breakaway for Barbashev. In on goal. Connor Hart makes the save. Big save early by Hart. 5 the over under.
Now to look at that save is Barbashev.
Walker ahead. Now Hathaway in the middle. Cates back to Hathaway. To Cates. Cates holds the pass. Lurie shot. Oh, the save by Thompson. Deep in his net. But he got his, I believe, stick on it. Big hit, another one from Hathaway. Yeah. Looking for it. Nearly having that was Belpedio. Then he runs into Tippett. The puck flip past him in numbers for the Golden Knights. It's Cotter. Cotter holding, firing. And that one perhaps off of Hart. And Mark Stone will clear. Walker steps up, intercepts, skates it in across the line and finds Konecki. Konecki stops, fires, save, rebound, save, another rebound. Konecki tipped it to Couturier, but they could not get it on net.
For this Flyers team, and you can see here, he picks it up off his feet, gets to an area, rips it to the net, and then there's a couple of chances. What I liked after this was Konecki wins a puck battle right here, a second chance opportunity, and he's going to like the energy that Konecki is playing with.
On the near side, Frost to Zamula, across ice, shot in the pad, saved by Thompson again. Part of power plays is recovering that puck, Sanheim the blast! Oh, the save by Thompson, he got enough of it, it did bounce past him. Now another shot, Sanheim blocked in front, rebound shot, they score! Oh, and Tippett, do not touch him, you may get burned, power play goal! Hallelujah! And the Flyers have the 1-0 lead.
The power play finally. Sanheim was able to rip it from the point, and from there they get the defense to scramble around. There's a shot, and now the retrieval, get to work, and now you got Vegas in scramble mode, a second shot opportunity, a rebound chance, and the power play goal for Owen Tippett.
Leads the Flyers in that category by a healthy, maybe unhealthy margin. As Konecki roars in, 7 seconds, the shot, oh, whoa, save. By Thompson to keep this a one-goal game.
The defender. Konechny's got some game here this afternoon. You can just see a nice little drag around that stick, shoot it through the screen. Good save there. That was a labeled shot.
Nothing. Montreal to start the second. 4 second period goals got the Golden Knights going. And that one, Flyers certainly want to avoid that kind of thing here this afternoon. Underway in period two. Big hit. Nick Seeler right off the get-go from Atkinson, swerves, and then back to Sanheim. And now Tippett, side of the net, but could not be handled cleanly by Couturier. Tippett back out, Sanheim. Sanheim with the shot, it goes wide, bounces in front, Forster, he scores! There was hesitation, but it's in! Tyson Forster finally has his first of the season! 2-0 Philadelphia, 2 for 2 on the power play, and relief. For 71.
Middle of the ice, Sanheim gets it to the net, puck retrieval, and Forster's able to pick it up and bank it off the post. As Thompson had no idea where the puck was.
And then played by Petrangelo out through center. Glove by Walker, pushes it quickly ahead to Frost, who finds Atkinson. Atkinson holds, fire, save, and rebound. Went off Petrangelo to the corner, but the Flyers win the race to the puck, and it's Walker again. How good has this guy been? Walker back out to the point. It's Frost dropping it off, and then losing it out into center. And the Flyers there as Tippett lost it. Carlson is shot, he scores! William Carlson, who had 9 shots, nothing to show for in Montreal the other night, gets one past Hart here. And you talk about a momentum stopper.
The offensive zone, unfortunately, Tippett here just kind of mishandles it, and it allows Vegas to get out of the zone. And watch the shot by Carlson. He's able to drag it. And not sure if that, I think it may have caught a piece of Seeler on the way in. Maybe this will give us a better look. I think it does. I think it catches the right leg of
Frost. Through center. Off of the left side, Walker. Walker holds, emerges from the wall with it. Walker shot, save. Rebound was there. Flyers weren't able to get there. And then they bank it back, but it's off the mark. And it's Carlson who will get to this puck. William Carlson centers it in front, and Eichel is denied by Hart. Mark that save down.
Yes, sir. That is a big one right there by Hart. Scoring chances and shorthanded goals. The work here by Carlson, and you can see Eichel. And new to the PK this year, he's up in the play. And he receives that pass and a good read by Hart.
Hart is so after it. Get it to Eichel behind the net. Protects the puck so well. Centered it. Deflects up in the air. And then is knocked away from Sanheim. Marchessault across ice. They get it to him. Backhander. He scores. Jonathan Marchessault. A spin-around backhander beats Hart. And the Golden Knights have erased the deficit. We start over at 2 with 5 minutes to go in the second period.
They do things and they manage surges in their game. Yeah, they get a five-minute major called against them. They get it killed. And then they get to work 5-on-5. Puck retrieval, spread the offensive zone out, and a real skilled play here by Marchessault to receive it from Theodore, and all in one motion, just quickly backhanded towards the net.
But there's no doubt that Vegas has been opportunistic here in the second period.
Connect knee to Couturier. Back up the wall for Sealer. Sealer for Walker. Walker with a quick shot. He scores! I don't know if it deflected, but it found its way in. And there's your response. The Flyers back on top. 3-2.
See up top. That could have been a screen by Carlson.
Oh,
is there a tip there by Konechny? Let's hope not. But there's no doubt that Hunt and Konechny plus Carlson provide a wall in front of Thompson. He's not able to pick it up. I don't think this gets redirected by Konechny at all. That's a straight shot that goes in past Thompson. Look at that. And the flyby.
Center. That one went airborne through the slot. All the way back out to Frost. Flyers with numbers. Frost to tip it. Tip it. And across the line. Back across. Frost shot. And the save by Thompson as he was sliding across.
A real good playmaker from down there, but York with the defensive play.
Carlson dishes to Marchessault. Marchessault got off the wall and hit either the shaft of Hart's stick or the post. And as Eichel will move it ahead to Theodore. Back across. Eichel's in. He'll drop it back. Theodore across. Stone tees it up for Marchessault. His shot, he scores. Hart was screened by Stone. Marchessault as his second of the game, and the game tied again at 3.
It's impossible for him to find this puck. You can see Sanheim trying to block this shot, but look at Stone. I mean, you don't even see Hart. He's trying to fight low to find this puck. He's trying to fight low, and Marchessault very alertly finds a way to get it up. He knows that Sanheim's going down one knee. He's got the traffic in front.
Bush kill off what's left of Scott Laughton's penalty. 1:05 remaining. As we're underway. Golden Knights have not led in this game. Got a piece. Eichel turns with it. Down low into the slot. Big save by Hart. And it's cleared to the point, but not out. He robbed Carlson. He got it to Eichel, who is tied up with Tippett. Tippett falls down. Eichel has the puck and help. Cross ice pass. The shot. It goes wide from Carlson. Now Eichel lost it. Wow, we'll move it ahead. It's pushed to the Philadelphia zone, and this one will need some extra time. And why not? It's been a heck of a hockey game. We'll get some more. And away we go. As the Flyers win the puck, it's Konechny. Moving on in, Konechny. Stop and start, gets himself some space. But his pass is intercepted. And the other way go the Golden Knights, looking to attack. Flyers getting back. Marchessault toward the slot. Turns it. Fire shot blocked. And Couturier lost it to Eichel. Eichel holds. He waits. Center. Marchessault too deep. Got it back in front. Eichel waits. Fires off iron. Flyers alive but barely. Here is Marchessault turning. He fanned on it. A chance for Sanheim. He barrels past Marchessault. Theodore's right there. Sanheim trying to dance past him and almost did. Theodore got back. He got a stick on it. But Sanheim still has the puck. Sanheim to the slot. The shot deflected and went to the corner. Konechny to it. Eichel leans on him. Konechny drags it one way but has two Golden Knights around him. Trying to get it through to Couturier. Didn't make it, but Couturier steals it. Couturier to Konechny. That goes in. They score! Not sure it's how they designed it, but it winds up in the net. And the Flyers win it 4-3. Couturier and Konechny combining.
Sean Couturier, the game winner. Late in the shift, it was a minute-long shift. The turnover by Eichel.
Couturier is trying to find Konechny in front. The puck is bouncing. Watch it, right over the stick of Konechny, and Couturier with the game-winning goal.